FAA is investigating why a SpaceX rocket exploded after a critical test launch today. It's got NBC's Priscilla Thompson, who's near the launch site in South Padre Island, Texas. This was a key milestone, Priscilla. What can you tell us?
Yeah, it was a key milestone, and SpaceX is hailing it as a success because the rocket did ultimately launch. I was here with the folks lined up along the water to watch it. The ground rumbled. We saw it take off. It appeared that everything went well. But what we learned from the live stream that was going on was that about 10 minutes into flight, there was an issue. They lost signal, and they described it as a rapid, unscheduled disassembly. So effectively, the rocket exploded about 10 minutes into flight. And I want to play for you that moment from the mission control team when they lost signal and began to realize that something was not right here. Take a listen.
Here in Hawthorne at our webcast desk, we have lost the data from the second stage. We had heard a call out that we were internal guidance, which means we were getting near the end of the approximately 6 minute burn of Starship, but we haven't gotten any more data since then, so we think we may have lost the second stage.
And as I mentioned, SpaceX is saying this is a success because the rocket did ultimately get further than it did during the first launch back in April, where again, it launched, but the pieces didn't separate. The FAA investigated then and recommended some 63 changes to be made, and we expect similar changes to come as a result of this. Alex?